A global electronic retailer has made it mandatory for its customers to wear masks. Best Buy is the latest retailer that's mandating the use of face masks inside all of its stores beginning today as the coronavirus outbreak continues to soar across the nation. This comes shortly after Starbucks and Costco announced similar mask policies. Walmart has also joined the growing list of companies requiring that all customers wear face masks. The mandatory requirement will go into effect on Monday. Although there is currently no federal mandate on masks, the CDC recommends wearing a face covering in public to reduce the spread of COVID-19.